A fantastic job using TurboDark paints. Those paints are metallic paints that give different tones if you look from different angles. I really recommend those.